Is COVID Delta making herd immunity impossible? When the COVID-19 pandemic went into full swing, experts had herd immunity in mind to protect people from the coronavirus. Now, with the Delta variant almost everywhere, will herd immunity become a reality? Or will the variant make it just a thought? Before we go into details, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The REACT-1 study has published a preprint of its latest data. Professor Andrew Pollard, head of the Oxford Vaccine Group, looked into it. He said that herd immunity is not a possibility because of this Delta variant. A little history. To get herd immunity up and running, you need two things. 1. Get 70% to 90% of people immune to a virus. This is possible via natural immunity or vaccination, with the latter safer. 2. Make sure that those people have sterile immunity. Professor Sheena Cruickshank at the University of Manchester told Medical News Today that sterile immunity means no vaccinated person should catch the pathogen. She added that with Delta, sterile immunity is not booming as far as data shows. The sure thing is, though, vaccines do help prevent serious symptoms, hospitalization, and premature death. Due to the sharp fangs of Delta, more experts are now agreeing with boosters. However, nations must not sacrifice the majority. If you don't know, there is still a big issue in vaccine distribution worldwide. A handful have lots of fully vaccinated cities. Some got lots of partially vaccinated, and the rest are stuck with no vaccines at all. The Delta variant is a bigger guy than the original strain. This is why vaccines cannot stop the rise of new cases alone. If nothing stops it, experts fear it may grow even bigger or spawn another strain. Hopefully, upcoming boosters can shrink this annoying variant so everyone can get back to work, school, or wherever they should be going. When that happens, perhaps herd immunity will be a possible thing again. If you're still unvaccinated, contact a vaccination site near you and consider getting the doses. Do you think these boosters will help reach the herd immunity goal? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.